我们从美国回来了，带了很多经验关于美国的医学教育。
我们从 UCLA 学到了很多东西。
第一，学生要问问题的时候总是会中断教授。
但是只是关时的学生会这样。
其他的学生在看 email 或从 Facebook 买衣服。
讲座、示范、公告、灾难、灾报警器，
全混乱的，等着沙丁鱼。
换了还抱了半个小时，
他们还总是懒。既然老师说有五分钟，他们还是懒十分钟。
然后不但不坐在门口旁边，他们会爬过七个学生，选中间最后面的座位。
有一位 Gill 先生，
一切。
Like Gill。
学校的电梯还没有一个不坏，
没人知道为什么。
他们上课的时候吃饭，上课以前吃饭，上课了以后还继续在吃饭，
而且有很多免费的餐。
课都是通过失败的，如果你失败了，你晚退；如果你还失败了，你还是有。
一旦进了 UCLA 医学院，没法不当医生。
他们有这个东西叫 OSCE， 看起来很重要，但是没有人懂 OSCE 代表什么。
还有，他们只想知道，如果病人心脏跟男的、女的，还是两个。
所有的答案在一个网站叫 UpToDate， 但都假装没听过。
这可能是一切智慧的源泉。
还有一件事，他们有一个合唱团。
真棒！
我怀疑有一位 Desiree White 是他们的。
这是我们学到的。您有什么问题吗
？Just about her, J. Paul, Shue, Zhang, Maya。
非常好。
是强我强的。
Of all ages. My name is Gil Weintraub, and I'm a first year medical student at David Geffen School of Medicine. At Geffen, I participate in over 19 separate interest groups and committees.
I'm Tyler Kern, I go here too.
Yeah, when I was looking at the 27 different things I had to do this week, the one I was most excited about was hosting the talent show, followed closely by cleaning up after the event, which I also volunteered for.
You know, Gil, we're here tonight to pay tribute to, or at least attention to, all these students' talents and acts and amazing things they can do. These students can pass block exams, and they're passable in so many areas of life, and that's what brings us here tonight.
That's right. Tonight, we'll be finding out if these students weren't pursuing medicine, and they couldn't hold a job down at a non-for-profit or redundant government agency, what they'd be doing.
They really are driven students, and they're so good at so many things. And tonight, some of these things they're good at are presentable in show format.
Excellent.
Excellent.
So, in the words of the Heads Assessment, let's get this show on the road. Our first act is by David Geffen's very own a cappella troupe.
We have an a cappella troupe?
Yes. Yes, indeed. They're brand spanking new, still got the plastic on, new car smelled new. I don't know how UCLA has gone this long without an a cappella troupe, but their problems are solved. And they've come a long way. They performed at a funeral. They made the entire MS1 class rise for the national anthem. And they're here to perform for you tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for the Geffens.
This one.
really makes me wish I could sing.
Gil can sing. We all can. Up next, we have a spectacular performance lined up for you, ladies and gentlemen. We have Jeff Chen again, part two. Not to be confused with part 3 through 8. But we have Jeff Chen and Dave Harrison singing a self-proclaimed love duet.
By Flight of the Conchords, it's business time.
Applause for Gil. Volunteer for one more thing.
Right. This is his first thing he's ever done. Kind of a big deal.
And if mom and dad are happy. Put myself out there finally.
I don't know if you can see this from back there. Tyler's growing a little bit of a mustache.
It's the Neil Parker.
Just in time for MASH. It's awesome.
MASH day is tomorrow, ladies and gentlemen. Fourth series, where are you? Nothing better to do tonight.
Yeah, it's awesome.
Okay, looks like we're good to go, yo.
All right. It's business time.
It's business time.
Hi, everybody. Can you hear that? We've played this song 3 times together before.
Girl, tonight we're gonna make love. You know how I know that? Cause it's Wednesday. And Wednesday night's the night that we usually make love. Monday's my night to cook. Tuesday we go to your damn mother's place. But Wednesday night's the night we make sweet, weekly love. Cause everything is just right. Conditions are perfect. There's nothing good on TV. Conditions are perfect. You lean over and whisper something sexy like, I think I might go to bed, I got work in the morning. But I know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say, oh, it's business time. It's business time.
Woo! It's business. It's business time.
I know what you're trying to say. You're trying to say it's time for business. It's a bills. Now it's time.
Ooh, it's business. It's business time.
That's all part of it, you know. That's the foreplay. Then you go downstairs to sort out the recycling. That's not really part of the foreplay, but it is still very, very important. Next thing you know, we're in the bedroom. You're wearing that baggy old t-shirt you got from your work several years ago. I clumsily take off my socks and I throw them across the room, hitting you in the face with one of them. And you know when the socks start to fly what time it is. It's business time. It's business time.
Woo! It's business. It's business time.
You know when the socks start to fly.
before you even know it, my business here is through. You say something sexy like, is that it? But I know what you're trying to say, girl. You're trying to say, that's it. And then you tell me you want some more. Well, I'm not surprised. But I'm quite stupid.
It's business. It's business time.
A business hours are over, baby.
It's business. It's business time.
Come back in 7 days again, honey.
It's business. It's business time.
I'll be open a little longer next time, I promise.
It's business
on the piano playing Sweet By and By. Sweet By and By, Gil.
Alright.
Are you ready for this?
I'm ready. Put your hands together.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen. I'm happy to announce that our brain-melting pile of talent continues like a runaway train through a crowd of innocent bystanders.
That's right, Gil. Not at all, but that's right. Up next, we have a fourth-year student. Fourth-years, give her some support. We have Heidi Welkman. An original composition entitled Four Duties. Let's hear from Heidi Welch.
She recently passed away, but I wrote this when her husband passed away, so.
Thank you.
That was awesome.
That was good. That was a good kill.
What I'm here for? A little bit of attitude. Tyler, I got a question for you, man.
I got an answer.
This last block exam was kind of hard. Block three is kind of a doozy. Yeah. Did you all right?
Yeah.
That's cool. How'd you do? That's awesome, but like, regular pass, if you get high pass, like a super high pass.
Regular pass? I don't know.
That's great. I'm happy for you. You wanna guess what I got?
Probably a regular pass too?
Nope.
Alright, Gil, there you go again. P equals MD, Gil. P equals MD. Okay, Gil, up next on to the talent show. Something more important than your grades. Up next we have, you guys know him as MS2, as an anatomy tutor, as that guy at Taco Bell late at night screaming things at you. This is Ziad Kesbah. Okay. Double feature, double performance by the anatomy tutor. Let's hear it for Ziad.
Brought to you by the letter M and the number 4. Some Radiohead. Restless man, he talks in man.
was like a Frenchie's, like a detuned radio. Karma police, restless girl, her head, it's making me feel ill, and we have crashed her party. This is what you'll get. This is what you'll get. This is what you'll get when you mess with us. Karma police, we've given all I can, it's not enough. We've given all I can, but well, still on the peril. This is what you'll get. This is what you'll get. This is what you'll get when you mess with us. For a minute there, I lost myself, I lost myself. For a minute there, I lost myself, I lost myself.
Absolutely fantastic deal.
They've been so remarkable, they make you feel almost unremarkable.
Bill, don't say that about yourself, man. You know, our next performance will cheer you up. It's by a young man or young child. I don't really know the difference. He's the youngest kid in David Geffen, the youngest kid in talent show history, medical school history. I don't think he's legal. I think he's like, still a minor, I think.
His birthday's coming up, though, right?
Yeah, birthday in 3 days, guys. He's playing Paganini's Caprice number 24 on the flute. This is Kevin Liu, the Bruinist of Broombuds, the young, the delightful Kevin Liu, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you.
Biz song, Kevin. That's some Boyz II Men stuff right there.
Mobile up next promises to be a great act for the MS2s. We have a man named Yermie Cohen. Do you know Yermie?
I know of Yermie.
Yeah. So he plays this magical instrument called the keytar.
The keytar, that's keytar.
He plays a song called, it's original too, Funkarrhythmia.
Funkarrhythmia?
Funkarrhythmia, ladies and gentlemen! Funkarrhythmia. Yeah, you know, Funkarrhythmia. What do you think it's about?
I don't know, it'll probably give you like palpitations or something.
Weird. Funkarrhythmia, ladies and gentlemen. What do you think it's about, girl in the front texting? We're good.
Thank you.
something else entirely, Gil. You know, Gil, I'm really excited about this next act.
Why are you so excited?
I was about yelping, and I saw this band. Great Yelp reviews.
Huh. Yelp reviews indeed. Ladies and gentlemen, I am proud to present to you a face-melting, gut-busting, eardrum-rupturing doubleheader from the Neil Parker.
And we're going to keep talking about the Gil. The Neil Parker Band is...
So they're actually here to replace the real Neil Parker. He actually couldn't be with us here today.
Bless his soul.
It's been a lot of weather.
Someone has the best mustache in the house. It's not him, finally.
There's a new king in town.
New king. My shorts aren't short. It's a gym joke. It's a gym joke.
So you don't exercise nearly enough. Well, so tomorrow, I guess, the M4s are going to hear about where they get in. So that's why Dr. Parker wanted to get back, so he can change everything, mix everything up, a little bit of switch at the end. But don't worry. Do we have any M3s here? Are you guys usually pretty busy? There's one.
All right. M3's in the house?
Two. Okay. There's two.
All right. Let's hear it from the Neil Parker Band, guys.
One down. This is not music to sit down to. Don't be shy. We have some special guests here, I know. Come apart. Some special dancers I heard about. Come on, guys. Come on. Come in here. Let's do this. Come on. Feel the look. This is great in the tradition of many great talented of the past. We are the Neil Parker, an homage to a great man. And without further ado, I'll let Steve take us into it. Yes! Come down! Yes! Yes!
Goodbye, and I'll stay in bed.
boy who stuck in a tune back here. I'm impressed by you guys. You really got up for that. No. You got 4 more years than me. I'm not going anywhere. Song because it's not today that's special, it's tomorrow, but I'm not really worrying about that.
Shut up, Jake.
Thank you.
powerful. It's a wonder people even go to med school.
Well, I don't think Korean coffee shops pay so well, Neil.
Or maybe your parents love you. Well, regardless, this next act should prove to be another example of raw, unfiltered talent. Our next act is Olive 120 performing Put Your Record On. Just not quite yet.
Not yet. We're Dean Washington's in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Woo!
He's the star power, man.
Yeah. I wonder if he sings. I think he's a great voice.
Do you sing anything, Dr. Washington? Would you care to serenade us?
My agent's not here with me.
I understand. Fair enough.
You know, our friend, Dr. Nathan, do you know anything about him?
Yeah.
How'd you get through the door?
Boom, roasted.
Boom.
So I don't know if you know this about Dr. Hageman, but so we just actually finished Block 3, which is why I know this little factoid. So does anyone know if there's a what number clotting factor 12 is?
You don't say.
It's the Hageman factor. Do you guys know why it's named 12?
Because it rocks.
A and B. That's how long it takes an average Hageman to graduate from med school. Wait. It's not the right point, Dr. Wiska. Don't do that. Wait. I don't see him here. Where's Dr. Shetler?
Dr. Shetler? Wait, who? Dr. Shetler?
He doesn't always go by that. You may have heard him, like, maybe he goes by Shet Nasty. Have you heard that?
Shet Daddy?
Yeah, big Shet Mom. I don't know, yeah.
Shet Big Daddy Big.
Well, this goes on and on. I think he responds to all of them. So next time you're in anatomy, just feel free to drop it. It's his attention. Touche. Well, we're still here, huh?
Yep, we're still going.
So tonight's theme is Oscars Oski like. We're blurring that line tonight.
We are?
Oh, yeah. So feel free to ask the person next to you, you know, why they're here tonight, you know, what brings them in, what's their chief complaint. Figure that out. Do they suffer from any fung arrhythmias?
Hey, Gil, I know a little trick.
You do?
No, I lied. Although I do.
It's a big trick.
It's a big trick. Audience participation time, Gil, I think.
I'm so excited.
Will you hold my mic for me?
I got you.
Don't mess up.
Speaking of the mic.
Going on your record.
Everyone in the audience, stick your hands out like this. Don't touch the person in front of you. Okay, what are you guys doing? I'm so tired up here. Okay, no, seriously, guys. Stick your right hand out, only right hand. Stick your thumb down. Open hand in Washington. There we go. Been a while since you've been in school. Everyone else, left hand over your right hand. Lock fingers. If you can't do it, if you have like arthritis, bad joints, I understand. We learned about that today. Okay, so fingers crossed, thumbs pointed down. All right. No, it's okay. Okay. Everyone, thumbs down, okay? Thumbs down, Dean Washington, thumbs together. Good instructions. On the count of three, everyone, I want you to slowly rotate your thumb up. Slowly rotate it up. Okay, guys, we're ready to go.
Again, this is all of 120. Put your record on.
Hey, what's up, guys? Thank you for coming. We are all of 120, and we're going to be singing Put Your Records On for you. And on behalf of the class of 2014, we would like to dedicate this song on behalf of the girls of the class of 2014. Thanks, Jenny. We'd like to dedicate this song to Dr. Napolitano. Dr. Napolitano, you make us tachycardic.
Part.
Believe it.
You really do our street. not back inside. Just gym for the man himself. Back in, okay? Sit back in.
One of the really exciting events when I was a medical student, I was in the emergency room when he opened some doors and rolled in a patient on a wheelchair. His face was absolutely blue and his neck veins were distended, and through his shirt you could see he'd been stabbed. And the guy was gasping, really desperate. And it just happened that there was a cardiac surgeon in the ER. And he grabbed me and he grabbed the patient. He said, get him in to the OR. We got him in there, no assistant except me, humble medical student. And so he had the anesthesiologist put him to sleep and grabbed the knife, just sliced his chest open. And there was the pericardium, just absolutely purple and hardly moving. So he just cut it open, and he said, and as he did that, the blood just went up. And he said, stick your finger in. I said, stick my finger in. He said, stick your finger in. So I stuck my finger in his heart, in his hole, the signal, and the bleeding stopped. So he took a suture, put a purse string suture around my finger, got ready to tie, and he said, pull your finger up. And as he did, he just tied it. And the bleeding stopped. And he said, that's it. We close up.
I was a medical student, and we had a lot of anatomy in my school. I was always in lab, of course, because I was a very good student. And so I was always in lab, and one time I lost track of time. I was in the lab with my friend. And we're both petite people, kind of short. So we were in the back, and it was a huge lab. It was a lab probably two or three times the size of our lab upstairs. So it's very big, and we were in a corner, and it got dark, and it must have been 10 or 11 p.m. And so the person in charge of locking the lab came and locked the lab. And in those days, we didn't have cards to open the lab. The lab was open or closed. Right, so it closed at night, and it opened in the morning, and then it was inside of the hospital, and everybody, all the students went in and out. And so my friend and I got locked in the anatomy lab. And we didn't know what to do for so many hours. We told each other every story we could think of. We were already tired, because we had been there for a long time. We're, you know, going over the stuff one more time. Anyway, there was no place to sit comfortably, to eat, no water, of course. So anyway, the next morning when the man showed up and he unlocked the door and opened the lab, we got out of the lab. And then I looked at my friend and I said, I will never again in my life set a foot in any anatomy.
Myself, and there's this girl who's walking in front of me, and she just turns around all of a sudden and introduces herself and gives me a scrap of paper with her number on it. This is okay. Yeah, all right. And so I guess it was the next day I come back for the third lecture that week, and I sit down next to this med student that I sort of knew, and I said, you know, he says, oh, it's Mr. Anatomy Model, you know, and you know, like, yeah. Well, guess what? You know, you see that girl over there with the brown hair? And he said, oh, that girl right there? Yeah, that girl right there. Yesterday when I was walking out, she gave me her number. How do you like that? You know, and he goes, that girl right there with the brown hair. I said, yep, that's the one. And he goes, is her number? And he rattles off. And I said, you know, I have yeah, I think that's her number. And he goes, and he just kind of shakes his head at me. I said, how did you know that? And he goes, well, 5 minutes before you walked in, she gave me her number.
Anatomy model.
Dang.
He asked me for a few comments. Always serious. For instance, like one time, this is years past when I had my own pharmacology course, you know, I used to give exams and try to assuage students' anxieties. I'd say, well, listen, don't worry about question number 22. The answer is B, okay? And that would be it. And then on the exam, I would write a really hard question for number 22, but sure enough, I'd always make the correct answer B. But what blew me away is afterwards, you know, about 25% of the class still got it wrong. I go, how could you miss that? I gave you the answer. It was B. 22 was B. And they go, well, we didn't believe you. You were joking. I said, I never joke. I said, I'm always serious. So that started it off. And then you should probably wonder how that happened. And it goes way back when, because that's been my style ever since I first started out. And I first started out, this was like a few minutes after I was born. You know, postpartum issues and postnatal issues for me as well. She dutifully took down notes and was writing away. And all of a sudden she stopped. And she goes, wait a minute, you're only 20 minutes old. You're not supposed to be talking. And I go, you know, whoops. And then I thought, you know, it'd be better other than I just, you know, was, you know, I stopped teaching for about 25 years. But I'm still always serious. Take that as your take-home message. But so now we'll go back to the real show and enjoy.
Showcase showdown includes Nisha and Friends performing The Way I Am. Let's hear it for Nisha and Friends.
With so many friends, it takes a while for them to aggregate. This doesn't just happen.
So. How about L.A., guys? Traffic?
That was Gilbert Lett. It's funny because it's true.
Now we are ready to hear Nisha and her friends perform for us.
Please get a warm up.
Match day, guys.
Nisha, those friends. So many friends.
Keeping on tonight, we have two MS4s, Josh Elder and David Hong. Double C6 presentation. Here for the two of the dreamiest dudes yet to take the stage, Josh and David.
Yo.
False alarm. No, it's for real.
2011.
Still a little test. Okay. Good guitar. Your guitar sound good there? You like it?
Yeah.
So I want to give a shout out to everyone. Tomorrow's match day. I've been a Bruin for the past 5 years, and I absolutely love UCLA, so UCLA rocks. Sometimes I feel like I don't have a partner. Sometimes I feel like my only friend is the city I live in, the city of angels. Lonely as I am, together we cry. Drive on the streets, 'cause she's my companion. I walk through her hills, 'cause I know who I am. At least I have her love, but see this, she loves me. Lonely as I am, together we cry. And I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love, and take me all the way. And I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love, and take me all the way. Yeah, 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 yeah. It's hard to believe that there's nobody out there. It's hard to believe that I'm all alone. At least I have her love, the city she loves me. Lonely as I am, together we cry. And I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. Take me to the place I love, and take me all the way. And I don't ever wanna feel like I did that day. And take me to the place I love, and take me all the way. Yeah, yeah, whoa, whoa. Yeah, yeah, whoa, whoa. Yeah, yeah, whoa, whoa. Under the bridge downtown is where I drew some blood. Under the bridge downtown, I could not get enough. Under the bridge downtown, I threw away my love. Under the bridge downtown, I threw my life away. Yeah, 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 yeah. It was one of those moments when everything changed. She was climbing out of a Chevrolet on a passenger side. I must have been staring, but when I caught her eye, I must have been looking at her for all of my life. So I said, why don't you come and go with me? So
somehow I know I've waited my whole life to see you standing there with the wind in your hair. I'm as sure as a boy can be. You are the girl that's been running around in my dreams. You are the girl that's been running around in my dreams. Once in a lifetime does not happen again. So I took a chance in a gambler's game, put my heart on the line. I must have been crazy, but I'll never regret what I said to a girl I knew before we even met. And I said,
oh, little switch up. Sing along if you want.
Now I'm not trying to be rude, but hey, pretty girl, you know you. The way you do the things you do reminds me of my Lexus coupe. That's why I'm all up in your grill, trying to get the to a hotel. You must be a football coach, the way you got me playing the field. So give me that, no, give me that. Running my hands through the pro, bouncing on 24s. That's how they say on the radio. This is the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. I'm in a rolling body, got every man in me wishing, sipping on cooking rum. I'm like, so what? I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby. I'm about to have me some fun. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Bounce. It's like murder, she wrote. Once I get you out them clothes, prophecy is at the door. Girl, I'm gonna hear you screaming more. Girl, I was hope and wishing. No more hope and wishing. I'm about to take my key and stick it in the ignition. So give me that. So give me that. Running her hands through my throat, bouncing on 24, while they say on the radio, this is the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. I'm in a rolling body, got every man in me wishing, sipping on coke and rum. I'm like, so what? I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby, my papa have me some fun. Crystal popping in the stretch navigator. We got food everywhere. If the party was catered, we got fellas to my left and honeys on my right. And we rebel together, we can make it all right. After the party, it's the
after party.
After the party, it's the
hotel party.
About four, you gotta clear the lobby and you're taken to my room. Somebody, so give me that. So give me that. Running her hands through my throat, bouncing on 24, while they say on the radio, it's the remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. I'm a rolling about it, got every man in here wishing, sipping on, going wrong. I'm like, so what? I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby. I'm about to have me some fun. It's a remix to Ignition, hot and fresh out the kitchen. I'm in a rolling your body, got every man in here wishing, sipping on, cooking wrong. I'm like, so what? I'm drunk. It's the freaking weekend, baby. I'm about to have me some fun.
Bye, Mark.
It's about to melt, you know.
So greedy. Remix to Ignition, that was a nice touch.
Very nice. I feel like I love it.
Yeah. Nice. So our next performance is by the lovely Laura. Another.
Yeah.
One more time.
Yeah.
It's a piano piece by Rachmaninoff. So please give it up for the lovely Laura.
No, not yet, Joel. Let's keep talking.
Okay. But enough about Laura.
Enough about Laura, more about you. How do you feel right now?
I feel good, quite good.
Okay. So.
How do you grow a stash like that?
I don't, it's fake. So Shetler grew a fake mustache because he can't grow real ones. Dr. Wisco can't grow any here, so. Hey, Gil, I'm a little chilly right now.
I don't think Dr. Wisco, did you bring your, those towels? Yeah. Oh, he's gone. Yeah. All right, well, without further ado, please welcome Laura. Yeah!
Thank you.
Fantastic. That was beautiful. That was majestic. And I have good news.
What's that, Gil?
There's more Allura for everybody.
No way.
Yes way. Now presenting Barton Hollow by the Civil War, The Alluras by Allura and Tim Chang.
Well, Gil, let's keep talking about it for a second. Specifically, what do you think you're going to do?
I mean, I don't know. I think all the acts have been excellent.
I agree. I agree. I have to say that. I agree.
I'm contractually obligated to say that.
Let's see what you perform now, Gil.
The Alluras.
Yeah, first I want to say it's a privilege to follow Joshua Elder, right?
Yeah.
Secondly, I'm going to sing a song to you that's a lot like how I feel about third year. So first of all, I'll be singing the parts of a man and a woman, which I really shouldn't be expected to do. Secondly, this song is about two people who kill someone and then run away. And thirdly, singing in front of a bunch of people generally terrifies me every year, which is kind of why I do it. I think a lot of people can relate to that. So for the people in 2012 who have finished, for the very few in the class of 2013 who have come out today, and for those in 2014 and 2015 who are doomed to suffer the same thing. Ooh, hey.
religion is in my soul.
Yo, what's been your favorite act all night?
The whole night?
The whole night.
They've all been great. I can't choose.
Gil, one act, your favorite, what is it now?
I couldn't tell you. They'll all be great. They've been awesome.
Come here. No, they were awesome. They were terrible.
Tough. Well, this next act should prove to be anything but awful. You love him, we can't stop him. Jeffrey Chen, ladies and gentlemen, performing an original piece, 10 a.m. Quiet.
and still as I can be, for I fear if you were to stir, well, you'd fly away and never come back to me, to me, to me, to me. Hey, it's telling, and I'm already in love with you. When I woke, I did not know what to do. No, as you lay there sleeping, I've been taking in the view. It's telling, and I'm already in love. It's true.
Ladies and gentlemen, Jeff Chen.
Man, I have no idea how he's going to do 8 more acts.
8 more acts tonight, guys. For Jeff Chen by himself.
Sit tight.
Talking about you, Tyler.
I know. No one else is supposed to know that.
Well, our next act is something very special. It's a one-time event, and we're lucky to get that. Straight from Charles Drew University. The most prolific solo artist to come from that institution. The Rap King is here to spit. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Raul Hernandez.
Here, that would be a riot. Small technical difficulties, everybody. It's fine. Everything's fine. Don't look the man behind the big face. All right, here we go. That is my life, baby. Check me out. I'm self-contained in my cyst. Now the heat nor cold can touch this. And when I hit your mucosa, you'll bust this. 37 degrees, I unsheath like a samurai sword. Binary vision forms towards and I'm ready. Oh man. I told you, Joe. Can you start it for me? Sorry about that, guys. Ladies? Right, let's try this again. I screwed up, I'm just gonna go with it. Rock out. Alright, here we go. Take 2! Baddest bug alive! I hope. Alright, here we go. Ow! I'm self-contained in my cyst. Not the heat, no cold can touch this. When I hit your mucosa, you'll bust this. 37 degrees, I unsheath like a samurai sword. Binary vision form towards, then I'm ready. Damn it. The immense mist, the fact of fascism, man, so sad, I just said, what? I'm a bigot. Visit to yourself a legionella, or maybe Brucella, whichever you choose. You know I'm hella up in yourself, and I ain't even till I'm done. Even if you left it on my gene, knowledge of me, you can't even clean it in my wake. Solar lizards and spleens, and I'ma tell it to you suckers, just like this. Check it out, yo, the clock's ticking, I'm making people sick, and I can feel your pulse quicken, cause now I'm your problem. Clock's ticking, I'm making people sicken, I can feel your pulse quicken, son, cause now I'm your problem. Told you I was fast, but alive. Here we go. Parents quake when I mention coming in with cruel intentions. Kids on sports teams are mentioned and there's mad hearts are wrenching. You'll find a cure or I can assure your antibodies are gonna be of no good use to save your body. Might as well toss all of your IgGs up in the potty. I made them depend and run out of ink when I let them. You set the floor for busting down my door and I set them on fire like I did tire. And I blocked the lies that call themselves a ballad born. The fools is with boring. My multi-drug resistance means that you're touring. Found the drug list and you're pouring over textbooks. And you're hoping that you find the answer quick. Cause the longer it takes, the more people get sick. Meanwhile, I'm laughing so hard. Cause I know I just pulled your card.
and he got no clue. But you know one thing, my next victim is you. And yo, the clock's ticking, I'm making people sick, and I can kill your folks quick and son, cause now I'm your problem. Yeah. One more time, yo, the clock's ticking, I'm making people sick, and I can feel your folks quick, and cause now I'm your problem. Alright, so right about now, the doctor's getting kind of tired of this bug, fuck all this crap. So he's about to flip it back on him. Here's how it goes. Yo, I got ego vision, to perceive binary vision. You was description, hoping that I'd run away and go missing. Te conozco bacalao, aunque venga disfrazado. You stepped on hello grounds, that's why I masked you out. And now you know I play for keeps when it's for my peeps. And I got a cannon for that samurai sword you want cheap. You'll take your restaurant jelly and you smell the crowd of gangrene. It's ass up them kids real fast before I pull out them big guns. Knock get help off them big sons. Did you know he was messing with son? It's E-V-H-E-R-N-A-N-D-E-Z. Suckers that with N-Z. And we'll see if you keep persisting. These drugs I got assisting on twisting your DNA, job raising weird ways. Ahead lays the place where we part ways. The end of your days, little bug. Yo, the clock stopped ticking. Cause now, yeah, I'm kicking and my people ain't sickin'. Now, you know the problem. Yeah, you heard what I said, bud. Here we go. One more time, check it out. Yo, the clock stopped ticking, cause now your ass is kicking and my people ain't sickin'. Now, you're no problem. That's how we do. Yeah, CLA prime and true. What?
Thank you, Raul. That was fresh and ill.
Ill and fresh.
I don't think I'm ever going to think about drugs or bugs in the same way.
I might.
Well, our next act is something unique. So the USOGs are a group that started coming together. They came together actually in med school to begin their careers, and now this is what they think might be their last act. So please give them a very warm welcome, the USOGs.
Woo!
and make you understand. I got some other plans. Thinking it'd be better if we got together. I could stay.
Something very interesting. He's combined a piano, a harmonica, his voice, and his soul. Ladies and gentlemen, please put your hands together for David Adler.
Give a hand for all the great performers earlier on today. For the class of 2015 for an awesome talent show this year. The only problem is I've been cheering so much that my voice is gone, so please everybody help me out a bit here.
quick with a joke or a lot of your smoke. Not to some place I need that.
Act of the evening, ladies and gentlemen.
Be careful if you're in the splash zone.
Be careful, sir. Up next is a young lady that has combined swordsplay with her love for Disney films.
I'm intrigued.
Up next is this melody, I'll Make a Man Out of You, Chum. Thank you.
as a coursing river. With all the force of a great typhoon. With all the strength of a raging fire.
Set to Mulan dance theme performance I've ever seen. Someone does something like that, and you it makes you think, like, you know, Melody, right? She should not go into surgery.
Speaking of swordsplay, we're on our final act of the night.
Yeah. Thanks for hanging in, everybody, and it was totally worth it. So our next performance is by LAMP and Company.
That spells Lamp.
Lamp and Company. Lamp and Company.
Lamp and Company.
Lamp and Company.
My firstborn's name.
Lamp.
Lamp and Company.
Blank.
That didn't work.
So our final performance is by Lamp and Company performing I've Had the Time of My Life. One more time. How excited are you?
Gil, how excited are you? We're speaking a foreign language, Gil.
I don't know, I mean, it sounds like this, like you think of like poets and things, right? You've been reading some poetry.
I read once.
Go on.
I read Robert Frost. He told me something like, so-and-so rode less traveled and taken. I took it, ended up in CHS Gil. So lost. I downloaded an iPhone app, Compass.
Yeah, a lot of good that'll do. You don't need a service in there.
No, you don't, Gil. No service at all. Hey, speaking of dental students, are there any in the crowd? Perfect.
Excellent. This is going to go good.
So, Dean Washington, close your ears. Dental students, I don't know. Gil, what do you...
There seems to be some sort of rivalry or
there's
something.
There's tension. They're like a rival high school.
Yeah, what do you say?
They're not even good...
They're not good in sports.
They're not good. We'll find out soon. Right, so, dental students. I don't know why we I don't know why we don't like them. I think it might be... Four elevators, Gil. Dean Washington, we have one. Oh yeah, Gil, the list goes on. So, anatomy. You guys know Dr. Miller? He's from the Beatles. They took Dr. Miller from us, the dental students. No. For the first half of the year, we got him now. I got him. Butterfly net. That's not the worst. The worst thing about dental students, they're not here, is UCLA gave them a working fire alarm. We had a real fire, guys. Serious stuff.
What happened?
We had Dr. Zucker come in and ask if there was a fire. That was our fire drill. All the dental school evacuated.
This is not a drill.
This is not a drill, Dr. Zucker. Not a Big Bob production.
You upload your PDL to get on Angel?
No, Gil. Angel. Angel's the worst.
Why is that,
Sam? I feel like I log into Angel and I step into hell.
What happens? It's so quick.
It's the worst. No one knows how. MD PhD students, carpet, can't figure it out.
That's when you know
there's a problem. Sounds like everything's going well in the back. Gil, do you have any jokes?
Yeah, you know, with this financial climate, it's really important to be sensitive about that. So I've got some jokes. So where do fish keep all their money? The riverbank. You guys are too easy.
One more, then we're good to go. Good.
All right, all right. Where do snowmen keep all their money? The snowbank.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it for Lamp and Company.
Alright, so we might have an amp issue, but it's okay. We are Lamp and Company, which stands for Lisa and Med Peeves and Company. Resident physician. We're gonna be doing a little dirty dancing. A little time of your life. And the song is dedicated to the fourth year class. Where are you? An incredible journey, right, Lisa? It's been a heck of a journey, and tomorrow's match day. Lisa will not cry, don't worry. If she does, you cheer very loudly. I hope you enjoy it. Sing along, clap along, dance along, dirty dancing.
You know the word.
Those were the amp issues I mentioned.
It's lying over the other side, so it doesn't vibrate as simple. Yeah, okay, but not
problem. Yeah, problem.
The time of my life.
Graceland. It's the truth. And now I'm I'm